Mussels are, you know, as important to the river as trees are to, you know, the terrestrial landscape. The way that trees are taking carbon dioxide out of the air and giving us oxygen to breathe, providing habitat for a lot of wildlife. Mussels are the start of the ecosystem in freshwater streams all across the United States and around the world. They're important to humans because they filter the water. Just one individual can filter 20 liters of water, upwards of that, if not more, per day. A lot of people think they get their bottled water from the store, but if you trace it back where that water actually came from, it's from our freshwater rivers all across the country and around the world. So mussels are really important to us.
So Musselrama is our big survey event. We try to do it once a year, and we pick a different site across usually the Clinch River, sometimes the Powell River, where we've put mussels in the past. So our propagated mussels go out there. And it's a way that we can assess how they're doing out there, but also learn how the wild populations are doing. When I find a mussel in the river, I'll look to identify what species it is. And if it's a species of concern or endangered species, then we're gonna write that down and measure it. If it's a species that has a tag, then we're gonna also measure it, and we're gonna then go back to our database and see when it was released and how much it's grown since we put it out there.
So out of this bunch, fluted kidney and Cumberlandian comb shell are both federally endangered. The rest of these are fairly common species, except in Virginia, the elk toe is pretty rare, so it's of concern. And recently, three ridge and pheasant shell have both had major declines, even in the Clinch River. So they're on their way down towards where some of the endangered species have gone. But these are pretty well established in the whole Mississippi-Ohio River drainage. I can actually see our hard work paying off year after year when we come back out here and do these surveys. And you see a year or two went into growing that animal up and tagging it and getting it out here. Now you see it grow into an adult, and it's spawning and trying to reproduce, and we're documenting all that. To come out here and talk to citizens who have lived here their whole lives, and they see shells, but they really don't realize what the mussels were doing for them. And most of them are pretty excited to hear that the DGIF is taking a lead role in trying to, one, maintain the resource out here that remains, but also boost it back up to where maybe it was a century ago. That's the, you know, really the ultimate goal of what we're doing. And so, yeah, it's nice. It's a very fulfilling job. And that's your first time really seeing live ones?
Yeah.
Now you get why we love it.